Hello friends, welcome to this channel, Fundamentals of Engineering. Subscribe this channel to explore engineering knowledge. In today's session, we are going to see one important shortcut trick to find out the determinant of 4x4 matrix. You will get your answers within seconds. So before looking that video, if you missed the lecture series of this mathematics, where we have prepared the videos which giving the detailed explanation and some having shortcut tricks regarding these different topics, the link is available in description box, you can check it. Now we have to find the determinant of a matrix. So now this is the problem which came in GATE 2002 for electrical engineering. The matrix is a 4x4 matrix which having 4 rows and 4 columns. When you look at the elements of all this matrix, you can see the number value is more. So by the traditional method, if you want to do the finding out the determinant of this matrix, that will be very time consuming. Now I will show you one shortcut trick. Based on this shortcut trick, you will get your answers within this option. So what is that shortcut trick? When you look at this, all the elements and this diagonal element, above these diagonal elements, all the elements are zero. So we know the basic concept in matrix, like if it is a lower triangular matrix. So it is a lower triangular matrix. So based on this, we can get the determinant. So first, we'll see what is in by lower triangular matrix. In lower triangular matrix, all the diagonal elements are having the values 1. And above the diagonal elements, all the values are 0. All the values are 0. So this is our 4x4 matrix, which is a lower triangular. Now you can see the elements above this diagonal, all the elements above this diagonal are 0, and elements below the diagonals are having some value. So if this it is there, then it is a lower triangular matrix. Sometimes we are having upper triangular matrix where you can get the values like this. These are the diagonal elements, and above, below that diagonal elements, all the elements are 0. So this is a upper triangular matrix. Same at terms of identity matrix, also diagonal elements are present and all other elements are 0. So if you are having upper triangular, lower triangular matrix, then whatever the diagonal elements are there, whatever the diagonal elements are there of the given matrix, we have to multiply all the diagonal elements to get the determinant. So this determinant of A, which is a lower triangular matrix, which is a multiplication of these diagonal elements. Multiplication of these diagonal elements. 1 into 1 into 1 into 1. So we are getting determinant as 1. Determinant value of matrix as 1. So option C we are getting. So we have to see whether it is a upper triangular matrix, lower triangular matrix or identity matrix. So based on that, we can get the determinant of matrix. This can be applied for 3x3 matrix also. If it is upper triangular and lower triangular, there we can use this concept to get the answer. So this is the practice question which came in GATE 97 for computer science branch. So find out the answers for the determinant of this matrix and put your answers in comment box. Hope you like this video. If you like it, don't forget to press the like button and subscribe button. Click on bell icon to get more notification. Stay connected. Thank you. Thank you very much.